The dialogue was a little bit difficult. I remember there was one line that I just begged him to take out of the screenplay, and he finally did.
And it's
when,
the line?
Yes, boy, I'll never forget it as long as I live. I sometimes dream about this line. But we can't turn back.
Here is their greatest defense.
I doubt if the actual
security there is much greater than on Apple.
Why are soest? And what there
is most likely directed towards a
large-scale assault. And I thought, who talks like this, George?